two more major events in Michigan are being impacted by the coronavirus crisis. The National Cherry Festival in Traverse City has been canceled. It was supposed to happen the first week of July, but organizers say they don't feel confident that it will be safe to gather by then. The Cherry Festival has been a major tourist draw for the Traverse City area for nearly 100 years.